you're in chat, say something so I can know if the mic is on. I should probably fix this. Let's see. Player one. Okay, you're back.
What do we got?
Stevie
G versus Bugs. I don't even know what that means, but okay.
I don't know if the microphones are on.
Yeah, it is, John.
Are you sure?
I can tell, yeah. Yeah!
Yeah, it's on. Okay.
If you're in the chat, say bird up.
Bird up?
Bird up. If you can hear us, type bird up. They're probably watching the double stream.
Yeah.
Okay, so game three, Pugs versus Stevie G. Pugs up one stock.
Final game. Stevie G's
gonna make a comeback here. So I'm guessing you're rooting for the Kirby. Forward smash is strong. He's like on the other side of the stage.
How much
too.
Does the score count for MVP and Mom's update for?
I have no idea how that works.
You think someone can fucking edit it?
Maybe.
It's even now. Ooh, cool. Picking up back. From run stock.
Now we get three.
That's it.
No, it doesn't kill because it's stale. Back throw at zero makes Pika text. When do you guys want to hop in on here? Yeah, game three. Game three, last stock. Alright, let's go. This is hype.
Oh, Stevie G bringing it back. Oh no, bad. No follow up. That's very good for Kirby. Pika gets a lot of follow up. Oh, nice read on the roll. Downer? No downer.
Very unsafe down smash on shield. Oh, and he's gonna pay for it.
This might be it. Oh, no.
Oh, he gets back.
Next up, we'll make it on the next platform.
It's tense.
Alright. One grab of paper can mean the entire game. Oh.
So, at this point, a grab will kill from anywhere. A grab from Kirby will kill anywhere.
Oh. Game situation. Oh, that's
nice
it.
Deal.